Hello everyone, in the latest episode, a significant development occurred towards the end. Yoongae came to the realization that she should advise Eunsong to break up with Sunwoo. She believed that if Eunsong no longer wanted to be in a relationship with Sunwoo, he would have no choice but to give up. That's why, at the end of this episode, Yoongae invited Eunsong to her house. Meanwhile, Sunwoo also went to Ha Chicken to meet Dongwoo and Junhyeon. In the preview for the next episode, Eunsong, who has arrived at Yoongae's house, received a phone call from someone. My guess is that the person contacting her is Sunju. Sunju informs Eunsong that Sunwoo is at Haha Chicken. Dongwoo, who knows that Eunsong was actually called by Yoongae, feels very annoyed. He expresses his frustration, stating that Yoongae is audacious to summon his precious daughter to her house. Eventually, Dongwoo, Junhyeon, and Sunwoo all go to Yoongae's house together to pick up Eunsong. I anticipate another conversation as they always seem to end up fighting whenever they meet. Meanwhile, Sunwoo tells Yoongae that nothing will change even if she advises Eunsong to break up with him. In this preview, Eunsong contemplates what would have happened if they had never met. Is she starting to give up? Has the opposition to their relationship made her unable to fight for her love? Additionally, there seems to be ongoing conflict between Eunhye and Sunju. Okay everyone, that's the preview for this time, and thank you for watching my video.